Now, different amounts of current have different effects on the human body, and the severity of these effects increases as the level of current increases. A very small amount of current might cause only a slight tingling sensation. Increased amounts of current can cause increasing pain, loss of muscle control, breathing difficulties, ventricular fibrillation, which is an uncontrolled vibration of the heart muscle, and eventually death.